have one button turned on, so it starts recording automatically.